Won't you have a seat?
What for?
Sit down.
My deputy brought you in on a charge of suspicion, so this is just a formality, you see.
You guys are going to get in big trouble over this.
What's your name, please, sir?
Crawford. Tracy Crawford.
Crawford. All right, Mr. Crawford, I'll just make a little phone call here, and I expect we can straighten this whole thing out. Sarah, would you get me the sheriff over in Chattanooga? I'll hold right on.
Well, tell me, how long have you been planning this drugstore caper? You don't want to talk, huh? Well, we got little ways of making people talk.
Barney.
Nice, cool water. That looks good, doesn't it? You can have some if you'll just talk.
I ain't thirsty.
Well, maybe you'll talk if I shine us a light in your eyes. Battery's kind of weak. Well, we got a few more tricks up our sleeve.
Hello? Hello, Sheriff. This is Sheriff Taylor over in Mayberry. Listen, my deputy brought in a fellow on suspicion of robbery, and he says he's from over there in Chattanooga, and I just wanted to see wasn't he all right. Says his name is Tracy Crawford. He's about 6 foot tall, weighs between 165, 170 pounds, got brown curly hair. All right. Much obliged. Well, Barney, we're going to have to drop that charge of robbery against him.
What? You satisfied now?
Yeah, we're going to have to drop that charge so we can extradite you.
Huh?
It seems like that you're wanted on 5 more serious charges back in Chattanooga. Sheriff over there recognized your description and your name as one of your aliases. Well, Barney, I reckon you'll just have to lock him up and wait for the officials to come get him.
I was right! I got him! I'm a real big timer. All of a sudden, I did it. All right, you,